I already started watching Daniel Connor.
Where is he from?
I don't know where he's from. From the East Coast.
Okay.
I've been watching a couple of his fights. Southpaw. He's a lefty, so that already makes it a bit more complicated. We got solid sparring partners for Jose.
You have a lot of
Eric
Southpaw.
Leon. Can't get any better. Baby. Manny. Manny. Hey, Rodriguez or Ramirez? Ruben. Rodriguez. Manny. His brother, Ruben. Ruben's brother. Good fucking left
southpaw.
Yeah. And the Leon. And we got Falcao here.
Jose told me he loves the gym. He loves the atmosphere. He loves everything.
It's awesome. The work he's getting is better than anywhere else. You know, he's getting... You know, that's why for his last fight, when he became champion, he still used my two guys for sparring. My two guys were going over there to get him ready for his fight. He the best sparring he could get.
How many people from the gym did you have at the Marley's fight?
Everybody was there.
It looks like it was a packed house.
Everybody was there. Everybody was there.
You guys were rolling deep.
It was nice. Oh, yeah. It was nice. You know, everybody supports everybody. Everybody supports each other. They are in the ring, they're competitive, they compete against each other, but when it comes to support, when fighting, everybody supports everybody. So, you know, that's the way we are here in the gym.
People are asking, when are the tickets for Mikey Garcia Easter going on sale?
I believe they already did. Pita says they already did.
Yeah, I saw Mikey just posted on his Instagram that they went on
sale. I don't know the prices, but they already did.
Yeah. All right, guys, we'll be back later with the live. Stay tuned.